Ernest T. Bass, the overwhelming favorite in number six, Apache Arrow with Tom Harmer, Fox Belly Dandy in 10th heat from the ninth spot, Son of a Cup with Randy Jacobs. The purse on the line, $46,500, and here's the victor.
Sarah, that's Burnt Orange out fast for the early lead coming away between horses was Ernest T. Bass, and Ernest T. Bass takes the early lead. Racing in second, Del Coronado, Burnt Orange out there third. Off stride is B.R. Brett. They go round the turn and down to the quarter mile on the front end with the short lead. Ernest T. Bass up on the outside to challenge second now as they go to the quarter mile. That's Burnt Orange. Del Coronado comes on third, racing up to be fourth. Apache Arrow in fifth position, Son of a Cop. It's Del Coronado, the leader on the outside. The challenger second is Apache Arrow in third to the half-mile marker, Son of a Cop. And now Apache Arrow takes the lead. That Son of a Cop moving up to be second, racing third after a half-mile. Del Coronado on the outside in 10 feet gains ground fourth. Racing along the rail fifth to the three quarters comes Burnt Orange in sixth position. Fox Valley Dandy, final 3/8 of a mile. Apache Arrow leads on the outside. Son of a Cup racing second along the rail third. Del Coronado on the outside in 10th heat. Fourth, Fox Valley Dandy fifth. Burnt Orange is sixth. Tolkien racing seventh. They turn for home on the front end. The leader is Apache Arrow by 3 lengths. On the outside, closing ground, second in 10 feet. It's Apache Arrow leading in 10 feet out there, second. Here comes Tolkien with Fox Valley Dandy. It's Apache Arrow under a drive on the outside. In 10 feet with Tolkien, Apache Arrow.
And congratulations to number six, Apache Arrow, with Tom Harmer. Congratulations further to the winning trainer, Joey Hawken. 420 was the winning mutual. Getting second was 1A Tolkien with Delvinoli Insko. And for third, strong effort to be third, number eight in 10th heat with Dave McGee. Congratulations on Tolkien's trainer, Steve Malachowski. And for third in 10th heat, of course, the ever popular and winning trainer, Mark Franzen.